Hi, my name's Henrik Samuelsson and I play for the Edmonton Oil Kings in the WHL.
Some say talent runs deep in the blood. Henrik Samuelsson of the Edmonton Oil Kings brings this theory to life. This big Swedish forward is a hybrid of North American and European style mixed with finesse and physical play.
He's a power forward type. He can play a rugged game, and he's got a strong game to the net where he protects the puck. Given the chance there, he's got a good offensive side to his game where he can finish his chances.
Henrik is the son of former NHL agitator Ulf Samuelsson, who played over 1,000 games for numerous NHL clubs, including this year's draft host, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Yeah, my father played 16 years in the NHL, won 2 Stanley Cups with the Pittsburgh Penguins, so it was pretty special having him as a dad growing up. I've met Mario Lemieux and Jagr, and meeting such stars like that, I mean, you're kind of shocked and don't know what to say, so just kind of hung back behind my dad and just like looked at him with awe. I only spent a few years in Pittsburgh, but I think going back to the draft will be pretty special. My dad will be there, and I think my brother too. So he shares a lot of history with that organization, so it'll be a neat experience.
Henrik took a huge step in 2011, opting to leave the U.S. to play for Modo in the Swedish Elite League under his dad, Ulf.
Playing for my dad was really, really cool. You know, he was at my practices as much as I could when I was growing up, when he didn't have games. So having him as a head coach was a really special experience for me.
After playing half the season overseas, Henrik decided to hop on a plane and finish out the campaign with the Edmonton Oil Kings, tallying 23 points in 28 regular season games.
I left Sweden to go for Edmonton because I thought I needed a change and come back to North America, because I feel my style of play fits better in North America than it did in Sweden. So. And it helped that Edmonton had a really good team.
He brings that intangible mix of skill and physicality to the game that a lot of scouts were comparing him to Cal Clutterbuck of the Minnesota Wild.
Even if you tried, it would be hard to miss Henrik's big 6'3" frame in Steel City.
I think my fashion sense is pretty good. I got it from my mom. My mom picks out a lot of my clothes, so I think my style is pretty good. Probably not as good as Lundqvist, but hopefully I'll get there one day.